Good morning, good morning. I got the shit sparks this morning. Oh my gosh. I had some bulgur wheat and some oatmeal last night and some chicken. I got some tango. I went outside yesterday. Look at me. I had to get makeup, new foundation, because I went outside. Any sunblock. I don't know why I need sunblock. I'm black as hell. But I guess when you have some mix, you will keep on your family. I guess your melanin's not that strong. Then I'm shocked that my ass got sunburned. But anyway, the sun is my friend.
Yeah.
Trying to carry on. I'm about to get paid. It's early in the... Oh, it's not early because I've been on since. God knows the devil's on my head this morning. This morning. Oh, I have a hair issue. Oh my God, I gotta go to the bathroom. I gotta take a duty for duty. A duty for duty. Why am I looking up there and the camera's right here? Got my camera reversed and upside down. Okay. I was up late doing someone's hair last night. And the amount of wash I put in that lock, I sweated. Like, nobody's business, and I had to take a shower afterwards. I started it around, like, what, 10? Is it 10? Or 11? That was late. No, I started around, like, 9:30. I feel like hand wash the locks. But I had to put on vinegar, apple cider vinegar, distilled vinegar. I had to put sulfate shampoo. In that hair, literally put all the bottle of shampoo. $15 bottle of shampoo all in that hair, and the hair right here, that person. And the locks are pretty tight. It was out of mold and mildew, which hardened the hair up. It was crisp. Yeah, and I put tea tree oil, other essential oil in the hair, antifungal essential oil. So the hair, and then I put some protein styling gel, not that black one. I should make sure hair nasty. You need to put some stuff in your hair that dissolve, not stays in your hair. So I took individual locks, I pulled up my hand like this, because you gotta squeeze that gunk, the mold, out of the hair. Make sure the soap penetrate.
Yeah,
you gotta know about that shit. My M&M's! Y'all, I got a secret to share. I'm back to my M&M's, and I notice I've been bloated. A lot more. And if you guys don't hear my burp, my fart, I have, like, stuff. There AC running, two fans are running. Sound is muffled. Have an air leak in this shit that is not pulling. Oh my gosh, I'm about to go back to school. I don't know if I'm gonna get a loan yet, but I need to go back to school. down to New York. And bloody, I'm waiting for this gas. But there's a prairie dog coming with it, you know what I'm saying? So, scared. I know I put batteries in this thing. Why is it not working? Oh, I feel the fart coming through. Oh my god. Curl up all over because somebody was wrestling my ass. I didn't want to work out. Son of a bitch. That felt good. Sometimes I have my hair like this. That's how I let my hair curl. Just tighten this shit up with this curl coming out. My hair's getting long, y'all. Look at this shit. Considering when I had cut my hair, I left it right about this long in the back. Look at this. Watch. In 11 months, that's what I got. Oh god, I gotta whisper. The dimple comes whenever it wants to. Either way, either side. I can keep all this stuff. I got a whole part on the floor. I'll be back, I gotta pause this shit. Oh, this camera got a weird angle about it. These silent but deadlies on here. Did you just leave my freaking note? See? This is what I'm fucking saying. Over here stealing. God damn it. Alright, my ass has to go. I don't know why the fuck they don't put a door here already. This building, people are so neglected. Neglected, though. The fuck? Who the fuck kept pissing on the toilet seat like this? I swear to God, this cat just get on top of every fucking thing and dirtying up. Beat their ass. Faces. Prairie dog moment. That was pretty long. That just went with a cork and just went snake sliding. I had a headache pushing. Shit. I don't know why every time I wear it tight, my skin crawls. Oh, this is a little stressful.
So here I am. I had no idea that Fans Only was showing nudes. This is why you guys wanted me to be on Fans Only. Yeah, I think I was gonna show you bare ass booties and all that stuff. This is why I kept hearing, "What else do I get? What else do I get with the videos?" Like, you like farts, so you get farts with your videos. Anywho, I have to use cotton soft tissues because I can't use any type of paper. She tore up my butt. I don't know why I even tweezed my eyebrow. I kind of missed my thick eyebrow. Now I'm just coming in and looking wild and crazy. Right, people, I'm gonna let you guys go. I'll talk to you guys later. Happy thirsty.